As we hit the second period.
Well, we talk about it when mistakes seem to get magnified.
And we got a bout right off the bat. Keegan Kolesar dropping the gloves with Will Cuylle. Second NHL game for Cuylle.
Well, he wasted no time. This is right off the opening faceoff. As Kolesar trying to get that right arm free.
Cuylle with an overhand left. A good bout between these two.
A really good bout is both these guys. Cuylle a big body too at 6'3", 211 pounds. And you see Kolesar trying to get his team going. Well, good job for Keegan Kolesar here. Looking for a spark, something to ignite your team. And he comes right out in the first shift here of the second. Says, let's go, boys. As him and Cuylle are going to drop the gloves. Quick conversation right off the draw. And there they go. Gloves were off. Exchanged some rights. Oh, said a good bout. Both those guys be tired after that. A lengthy one.
You did a lot of that in your career, Shane. Is it just a sense of knowing when it is needed for your team?
Yes, and you know it's not used as much now, but it's still, it can have its impact. And I think there's a good job by Kolesar at this point in the game to say, okay, let's get going. Got a good uppercut there before.